Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, nahmaduhu wa nusalli ala rasulihil kareem, amma ba'd. Honorable and respected brothers and elders and mothers and sisters, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentions, إِذَا كَانَ أَوَّلُ لَيْلَةٍ مِّن رَمَضَانِ صُفِّدَتِ الشَّيَاطِينَ وَمَرَضَةُ الْجِنِ. In the night when the first of Ramadan starts, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes it such is that all the shayateen and also the very rebellious jinn, they're locked up. He further mentions in the hadith sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is that the doors of Jannah are opened, a door is not locked. The doors of Jahannam are locked, a door will not be opened. And then there will be an announcer, someone who will be ordered by Allah to make announcement. Ya baghi al-khayri aqbil wa ya baghi al-sharri aqsir. O the one who seeks good deeds, come close, and the one who is doing evil, refrain and stop. So we want to take this. Let's have the same mindset. If you're doing problems up until now, you're making mistakes, don't worry about it. Let bygones be bygones. Try to make this Ramadan better for yourselves. Ultimately, we have to stand in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on the day of Qiyamah. Life's short. It's going to be 50, 60, 70 years, for some less than that, some possibly more. But the best we need to do is what we can possibly bear, and then we leave the rest to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah's not asking for us to do anything which we cannot tolerate and bear. Do the best which we possibly can and then leave the rest to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And for that, we need to make a schedule, make a timetable, try to fit as many good deeds as we possibly can so every second we can take maximum benefit from the month of Ramadan. I leave this with you, inshallah, and I request you also to make dua for me as well. Jazakumullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ah.